Check 1, 2. Can you hear me? Can you see me? Am I there? We're working this out, folks, if you can hear. That's the thing that was messing up with Patreon. The link was there, and it kept saying, enter link. I did enter link many, many times. Many, many times. Excellent condition, excellent connection too. If you guys can see me, isn't this fun?
Yep. I got nothing in the chat. I got nothing.
Well, why don't you we're figuring it out. This is good. It's going to be great once it's figured out. You're probably not going to have.
Okay, well, if anybody can hear me, that's the link that YouTube gave me.
So, can you make it public?
I did. I made it public. Yeah.
Okay, so then I should be able to see it if it's public.
As far as I can tell, the very last one that I sent in Patreon email, not post, but email.
sent you an email.
Okay, I just sent you and Tai Chi an email with the link. Actually, correction. I shared the YouTube page with you.
You got it?
Uh-huh.
Check.
Yeah.
Okay.
Here. Use my check. You have. Oh, wow. What a delay. Well, of course.
All right. So I'll share that to Patreon and Facebook in Patreon group.
Okay. Okay. Tai Chi's going to share it. Hang on, folks. Oh, it's in my phone. It's in my phone. Oh.
Using for this feed.
All right, it's there.
Jesus Lord.
It's showing on. It's playing on a.
What the heck?
What the heck?
That's cool.
Yeah.
What?
How's it sound? Okay, we're getting it. I thought maybe you might have it, John. Oh. How's that? Less reverb? I turned it down. Yeah, John says that there was a lot of reverb. Huh? He's good? Yeah. John, answer me. Jeez.
Just play. It sounds amazing.
Now, how can I see the comments, though?
All right. 14 hours in. Thank you. Lots of hours working on this. Okay. I'm exiting my text, Jonathan, and I'm going into a song that goes like this. Well, I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head. It didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. Well, then I fumbled through my closet, through my clothes, and found my cleanest dirty shirt. And then I washed my face and combed my hair and stumbled down the stairs to start my day. Well, I'd smoked my brain the night before with cigarettes and songs that I'd been picking. But I lit my first and watched a small kid playing with the can, and he was kicking. Then I walked across the street and caught the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. It took me back to something that I found I lost somewhere along the way. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing the Lord that I'm stoned, 'cause there's something about a Sunday that makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying half as lonesome as a sound on a sleeping city sidewalk, and Sunday morning coming down. It's good. Okay, folks, what I'm doing is, if who all is there, I'm testing all of this out. Okay, so I'm going to send this to Tim. He's not a patron.
Facebook. Okay, I can share it through your Facebook, David. A message.
Oh, okay. I just sent it to him anyway. But yeah, go ahead.
Just tell me which people you want to send it to.
Tim and Brian. Your sister. Whoever you think. So how's it? Is it distorted or nice and clean? It's wonderful, is it? Okay, good. 9,000 audio cables later. Hey, diddy boop bo doo doo doo. By the time I get to Phoenix, she'll be rising. She'll find the note I left hanging on her door. She'll laugh when she reads the part that says I'm leaving, 'cause I've left that girl so many times. By the time I make Albuquerque, she'll be working. She'll probably stop at lunch and give me a call. She'll just hear that phone keep on ringing off the wall. That's all. By the time I make Oklahoma, she'll be sleeping. She'll turn softly and call my name out. And she'll cry just to think I'd really. Though time and time I've tried to tell her so, she just didn't know that I would really go. Thank you. time I make Oklahoma, she'll be sleeping. She'll turn softly and call my name out low. She'll cry just to think I'd really leave her. Though time and time I tried to tell her so, she just didn't know I would really go. Great Glen Campbell song written by Jimmy Webb. I almost said Jack Webb, the guy that was on the original Dragnet in the 60s. That's not how it goes. So who's joining us now? Oh, hey, John and Tai Chi's here. Right on. Oh, okay. Yeah, I wonder if that's normal. I wonder if 3 minutes is normal. On this road that I travel, sand or stone or gravel, let the sun shine down on me. Rain or shine, day or night, take the clouds from my eyes, let the sun shine down on me. Oh, sorry. Let the sun shine down on me, fill my heart with everlasting peace. Let the light is where I want to be. Let the sun shine down. Every day I do my best to try life's trying test. Let the sun shine down on me. And if I should ever fall from the weight of it all, let the sun shine down on me. Let the sun shine down on me. Fill my heart with everlasting peace. In your light is where I want to be. Let the sun shine down on me. Taichi, can you close the door? Let the sun shine down on me. Fill my heart with everlasting peace. That your light is where I want to be. Let the sun shine down on me. Oh, let the sun shine down. Thank you. Hello, Shirley. Okay. Well, I've got three people here. Shirley's here. That's all that matters. How's it sound and look on your big screen there, Johnny boy? Fan mail from some flounder. Okay, it's been a very, very trying morning getting this all put together, but Tai Chi says it sounds great, so if it sounds like anything here I have in the studio, then yeah, it's pretty darn good. Outstanding in your field. Living on the road, my friend, is gonna keep you free and clean. Now you wear your skin like iron, and your breath is hard as kerosene. You weren't your mama's only boy, but her favorite one, it seems. She began to cry when you said goodbye. Sank into your dreams. Pancho was a bandit boy. His horse was fast as polished steel. He wore his gun outside his pants for all the honest world to feel. Pancho met his match, you know, in the deserts out of Mexico. Hey, Christian. Nobody heard his dying words. Oh, but that's the way it goes. All the veteran, they say, they could have had him any day. They only let him slip away. Out of kindness, I suppose. Lefty, he can't sing blues all night long like he used to. Dust that Pancho bit down south ended up in Lefty's mouth. The day they played poor Pancho low, and Lefty split Ohio, where he got the bread to go. Ain't nobody knows. All the veteran, they say, they could have had him any day. They only let him slip away. Out of kindness, I suppose. Lefty's living in a cheap hotel. Desert's quiet, Cleveland's cold. So the story ends for told. Pancho needs your prayers, it's true. Send a few for Lefty too. He only did what he had to do. how he's growing old.
A few great veterans say they could have had him any day.
Kindness, I suppose.
A few great veterans say they could have had him any day. They only let him slip away.
Ah, but that's the way it goes. Christian, how you doing there, bud? We finally getting this thing here going. Hope it sounds good all the way over there in Austria. So, see who else has joined. Yeah, it's just the four of us for right now, but that's okay. We're getting this all lined up here. And pass the word around. We're going to start doing it this way instead of going on Facebook because October 1st, that's it. They're not going to allow us to do that anymore, which is fine. This sounds much better anyway. So, will I get in trouble for that? Nope, that's a business letter there. I don't know how that got in there. Dead air. Don't you love that? All right, here's a song that it's off my second CD. Christian, thank you for buying all that music. Here's a funny story. Took me 3 times to get the right versions and the right edits to Christian, and finally got it. So then he sent them all back to me so that I'd have them. He sent me my records so that I'd have them. I'm noticing here that I'm not looking at the camera when I talk, so sorry. Switcheroo. Oh, hang on, I gotta fix something. Okay, I got it. Today's live stream is brought to you by cornstarch. Where would we be without cornstarch? Oh, great, this is going to make me sneeze. Once again, this is all testing stuff out, so hang in there with me. But I did want to do something for the patrons. You guys have stuck with me, and I really appreciate that very, very much. You have no idea how much I appreciate it. Well, Christian and Shirley do, but John doesn't. He doesn't. Once again, this is off my second CD. Not this. But I'm sleeping better now, and the days don't seem so long. I went out with friends for the first time since you've gone. Things are back to normal, you could say. If it wasn't for my heart, I'd be okay. I'm doing good at work, made employee of the month. The boss must like my style, 'cause he took me out to lunch. Then his daughter winked at me today. If it wasn't for my heart, I'd be okay. And if it wasn't for my heart, I'd find somebody new. But this crazy heart keeps saying that there's just no one but you. Started working out, I'm getting stronger all the time. I think I found the link between the body and the mind. I'm gonna go on living anyway. If it wasn't for my heart, I'd be okay. If it wasn't for my heart, I'd find somebody new. But this crazy heart keeps saying that there's just no one but you. I started working out, getting stronger all the time. I think I've found the link between the body and the mind. I'm gonna go on living anyway. If it wasn't for my heart, I'd be okay. If it wasn't for my heart, I'd be okay. Written by my dear friend Ann Tigert, all the way out in Clovis, California. I did that one day when she was online with us, and she emailed me and said that she'd never heard anybody do her songs before. So I was glad for that. So let's see. All right. Everything still sounding good? Ah, good, Christian. Thank you. It's a big job just getting by with 9 kids and a wife. I've been a working man dang near all my life, and I'll keep on working as long as my 2 hands are fit to use. I drink my beer each evening, then I'll cry a little bit of these working man blues. Well, I keep my nose on the grindstone and I work hard every day. I might get a little tired on the weekend, but after I draw my pay, I go back working. Come Monday morning, I'm right back with the crew. Well, I'll drink my beer at tavern, then I'll cry a little bit of these working man blues. Yeah, sometimes I think about leaving and do a little bumming around. I can throw my bills out the window, going back to my Bakersfield town. But I'm out here in Nashville working
Gotta buy the boys a brand new pair of shoes.
Me too.
Well, I drink my beer in the tavern, then I'll cry a little bit of these working man blues, yeah. Steffi and, oh hey, Marty's here. Steffi. Yeah, we're working out some bugs, Marty. How you doing? Glad you made it. Steffi, how you doing? How you doing? How you doing? How you doing? Steffi's all the way in Zagreb, Croatia, and they're having earthquakes over there, she said, this morning we talked to her. That's just crazy. This world's gone nuts. Lady old Gibson here. This is the most magical guitar in the whole world. I've never played a guitar like this ever in my life. If you love somebody enough, you'll follow them wherever they go. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis. And if you love somebody enough, you'll go where your heart wants to go. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis. And if you tell me she's not here, you can follow her tears. I've got to find her and find out the trouble she's in. And if you tell me she's not here, you can follow the trails of my tears. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis. ¶¶ She'd get mad and she used to say, she'll come back to Memphis someday. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis. I haven't eaten a bite or slept for 3 nights and 3 days. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis. Oh, I've got to find her and tell her that I love her so. I'll never rest until I find out why she had to go. So thank you for your precious time. Forgive me if I start to cry. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis. That's how I got to Memphis.
Yeah, great song by Bobby Bear. I hit the microphone. Sorry about that. I don't want to put a pickup in any electronics in this guitar. It's a 1965 original Gibson, and I do not want to alter it whatsoever. So I put an old mic in there, just like the good old days. Well, they still do it, but ain't she pretty? Isn't this cool? I've got 1, 2, 3 of me. Oh, God. All right. Well, I'm glad it sounds good. I have worked and worked and worked and worked on this. One website that you use, I got like 3 of them going on here, and one says, well, you do this and you do that, and you add this and add that, and then the other one says, don't add that because this won't work with the other. And so you take it out, and then you go back to the other one, and that one says, we'll put that back in. Got it. Ow. Well, I hear the train a-coming. It's rolling down the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. Well, I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. And time keeps dragging on. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison and down in San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't play with the guns. Well, I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. I hang my head and cry. Thank you.
that there's rich folks eating in the fancy dining cars. They're probably smoking coffee and drinking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people keep on moving, and that's what tortures me. Hey, hey. If they free me from that prison and the railroad train was fine, no, I'd move it on a little further down the line. Hey, far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Oh, sorry, the song's over. What is that, John? Let's see, click on the virtual. See, John, thank you, John. Where's the black hat? It is sleeping right now. So there. Okay. I hope everybody's enjoying themselves. This is how we're going to be doing it from now on, and we'll just, I don't know why the Patreon thing doesn't work right. It keeps saying, enter the link. I entered the link, and then it was the wrong link, but it was the link that I copied off of YouTube, and so it went to some other artist. So if you got to listen to him, I hope you enjoyed it. Miss Shirley, how are you today? Are you doing good? I hope so. Very, very sweet lady. Then there's John. Hi, John. Hang on, I'm still here. Shh, don't go anywhere. Thomas Love, how you doing, brother?
I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the ties that bind. Because you're mine, I walk the line. I find it very, very easy to be true. I find myself alone each day when it's through. Yes, I'll admit that I'm a fool for you. Because you're mine, I walk the line.
Then you wouldn't be able to see her, Marty, because she's all black too. Tomislav, how are you, brother? Gosh, I miss it over there so much.
As sure as night is dark and day is light, I've got you on my mind both day and night. And happiness proves that I am right. Because you're mine, I walk the line. You've got a way to keep me by your side. You give me cause for love that I can't hide. For you I know I'd try to turn the tide. Because you're mine, I walk the line. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine.
I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep my pants tied up with a piece of twine, because you're mine. Please pull the twine, because you're mine. Please pull the twine. I'll wait till the applause dies down. Oh, it's still going. That's awesome. Thank you. Tell Luna to wear the hat. That's funny, Marty. Once again, folks, you don't have to do the tip thing today. I just wanted to do something for everybody on Patreon, because, you know, you guys support me monthly, and I really appreciate it. I don't know when the heck we're going to get back to work here. One day it's one thing downtown and in town here, and then the next thing it's different, and so we just, none of us really know what's going on. I am going to do a songwriters thing next Thursday night at the Broken Spoke Saloon, which is one of the staples of nightclubs here in Nashville. And it was really honoring because I sent them an email with my link and all my stuff, and they called me back the next day, and I was really excited because that doesn't happen. Usually you have to email clubs for like a month. And so Trent called me back and said, "Hey, man, impressive, what a resume, and we really like your music, so let's work on getting you a Friday and Saturday night." And I said, "Man, yeah, that'd be great. I've always wanted to play that place." And so big old honky tonk, but Texas style, you know. But he said, sadly, because of COVID, you know, we're limited to how many people we can have in here at a time. So, you know, it's tips and CD sales, and we'll give you a meal and a couple of beverages. So, you know, I thought, hey, what the heck, you know? It's good to get out and perform. I love doing this, but it's good to get out and perform, too. And I remember one time when I was on the road with Jeannie C. Riley. That was good. Anyway, it was done on a dobro, so it's hard to do. Jerry Kennedy. The Opry wanted her to become a member, and she turned them down because she said that she feels like she needs to go to her fans because her fans are older, and a lot of them can't travel and stuff, and, you know, maybe not afford it. So she decided not to, and so I thought that was great. Jeannie C. Riley is a wonderful Christian woman. Dear friend of mine. Sounds like Iron Man, huh? Brother standing by the road with a heavy load from the seeds you sowed. And if you see your sister standing by the way, just stop and say, "You're going the wrong way." You've got to try a little kindness, show a little kindness, shine your light for everyone. Try a little kindness, then you'll overlook blindness. Narrow-minded people on the narrow-minded street. Don't walk around and down and out, lend a helping hand instead of down. And if the kindness that you show every day will help someone along their way, you've got to try a little kindness,
shiny light for everyone to see. And if you try a little kindness, then you'll overlook the blindness of narrow-minded people on the narrow-minded street. And you've got to try a little kindness, show a little kindness, shiny light for everyone to see. And if you try narrow-minded people on the narrow-minded street.
Yeah, love that song. Glen Campbell, one of my favorite artists. I've been listening to his last couple of albums. I think I said that last time I did this, but listening to his last couple albums, man, and I'll tell you, yeah. He was great. Oh, just flat great, man. But I watched a clip from 1975 on the Glen Campbell Good Time Hour, and he came out and did Autumn Leaves, and it was beautiful. Anything he did was great. But it was 1975, and he came out with a lime green jumpsuit. All one piece. Lime green. John, do you have one of those? I'll bet you do. Well, I had some weird stuff in the 70s too, so I guess I shouldn't say anything. Song for Sunday. He was sitting on the front porch in a halfway house, chaining cigarettes and drinking coffee. Well, I was walking home on my way, stopped and said hello. He looked at me and said, I've seen better days. I looked at him and said, there's a better way. Three nails and a cross equal forgiveness. Just like you, I was lost. That's hell to have to live with. I've sat here on this front porch where you're sitting now, kept looking deep inside till I figured out three nails and a cross equals forgiveness. She was sitting on her bed, crying crocodiles. 'Cause 16 ain't a good age to be pregnant. She thinks mom and dad won't love her anymore, like the boy who said he always would but doesn't. She turns and sees that Bible lying by her bed. She crumbles to her knees. And she bows her head. Three nails and a cross equals forgiveness. Lord, help me 'cause I'm lost. And that's hell to have to live with. I need you more than ever now, without a doubt. Well, I've made a big mistake, so can't you help me out? Three nails and a cross equal forgiveness. Three nails wasn't a cross. Equal forgiveness. Beautiful song. What truth. So much truth to that. Perfect song for Sunday. Why am I having so much trouble talking here the last, I don't know, 20 years? Maybe it's because I'm getting older. I'm so happy you guys are happy with the sound. I know I am. It sounds really nice and smooth here in the studio. You've always had enough things that glitter, but I was far from being made of gold. I don't know how, but I saved up the money. Never could quite tell you no. And just like when we were leaving Amarillo, taking that new job in Tennessee, so I quit mine so we could be together. I can't forget the way you looked at me, just to see you smile. That you wanted me to, and all is said and done. Well, I'd never count the cost, it's worth all that's lost, just to see you smile. You said time was all you really needed. I walked away and let you have your space, 'cause leaving didn't hurt me half as badly as the tears I saw running down your face. Yesterday I knew just what you wanted. You came walking in with him, with him. So I told you that I was happy for you, and given the chance I'd like it. So just to see you smile, I'd do anything that you wanted me to, and all is said and good. I never count the cost, it's worth all that's lost, hey, just to see you smile. Just to see you smile, I do think that you wanted me to, and all is said and done. I never count the cost, it's worth all that's lost, just to see you smile, just to see you smile. Thank you. Yeah, great song. Thanks, Tomislav. Thank you, Marty. Tomislav, how are you guys doing over there? You got earthquakes there too? So, here you go, Marty. Did you get it?
Now I gotta get another one.
But I have like bags and bags and bags of picks. Lots of picks. Gotta have lots of picks. Well, let's see. So many songs. Can't find any of them. Ah, here's an old Buck Owens song. Of course, you all know my buddyship with Buck, which was so cool. And, well, you guys all know the story, so I'm not going to go into it. Thanks, Christian. Hey, John, you've got your green leisure. I don't doubt it at all. And I watched that 70s show, you know, on TV there for a while, and that I had all the same clothes, really. But let's see, what was I going to say? Steffi, are you still there? Steffi, Davey. Well, maybe not. Marty. This is a great old Buck Owens song. He had, gosh, I don't know how many people recorded this song. Ray Charles. Oh, it's crying time again. You're gonna leave me. I can see that faraway look in your eyes. I can tell by the way you hold me, darling, that it won't be long before it's crying time. What, John? When are you getting your butt up here to with fall foliage? Would be awesome this year. What's with? Now they say that absence grows, can make a heart grow fonder, and that tears are only rain that make love grow. Well, my love for you could never grow no stronger if I live to be 100 years old. It's crying time again. You're gonna leave me. I can see that faraway look in your eye. I can tell by the way you hold me, darling, that it won't be long before it's crying time. This song here is on Taichi's Unbroken CD and book. Say you found someone that you love better. That's the way it happens every time before.
And as sure as the sun comes up tomorrow, crying time is darkening, you walk out the door. Oh, it's crying time again, you're gonna leave me. I can see that faraway look in your eyes. I can tell by the way you hold me, darling, that it won't be long before it's crying time.
There. Man, he had some records, I'll tell you. Yeah, Marty Taichi sings it great, doesn't she? Hey, for those of you who have not got one yet, Taichi's book Unbroken is out, and it's an audio CD and book. You can download it or you can order it. Or you can order the download. You can just do whatever you want to do with it. Okay, I'll do another song here. Let's see. Get a pole, honey. You get a line, I'll get a hole, no need. Just kidding. I don't think I'm gonna do that song. Let's see. What? Okay. Last night we had a hell raising time. Tomorrow won't be gotten too soon. Can't say we've had a good morning, but I'm better now. Don't you love this lick? Are you guys still listening? I was just making sure you guys are still listening. Last night we had hell raising time. Today won't be forgotten too soon. Can't say we've had a good morning. Oh, but babe, it's been a great afternoon. Well, you nursed me in the morning while I was really down. Then one rowdy afternoon got me up and around. Yes, last night we had a hell-raising time. But tomorrow won't be forgotten too soon. Can't say we've had a good morning. Hey, but dang, it's been a great afternoon. Oh, but dang, it's been a great afternoon. Folks, thanks for hanging out there with me today. Thanks for letting me try this out on you. And I'm glad it sounds good and looks good. And John, yes, we'll do that for you. Taichi and I'll do that for you. Yeah. And Taichi's going to come back and do some stuff too, and then both of us will too. And I'll be back this week. I'll post it up on Facebook there. And not sure about the Patreon thing. It just, it's a great website. It's just a little, I just was in a hurry. So anyway, tell some friends about my Patreon page. Maybe get some more people to sign up. And we'll see you next week. Again, I'll put the post up on Facebook. Love y'all. God bless. And we'll see you soon. Thank you. Bye all. Boom, tick-a-dong.